Hi there. Here I am again with green screen, green deliverance, with the Drug Wars early access. And here we are. What are we going to do? Well, I want to build my safes. Yes, I want to build my saves, so it will be very quick. It's like, I need a headquarter update. So I'm gonna do that. So it takes 8 hours. So the next session you will see some save updates. Yeah, the robbers are also next to your door, and you need to up those saves as soon as possible. Well, I put my resources below the saves again, and if you go to missions in, you will see you got a lot of mining stuff. No, I didn't get mined. This one did. This one cleaned me out before the other one. No. Well, nothing. We can go and look what he has. And I lost my Normally they live through it, but now they don't. They ain't, I think. So my spies are dead now, I think. Let's see. Are my spies dead? I can see it quick here. Fight. Yes, my spies are gone again. My spies are gone. I had a few spies. They are gone, and it's just gone. I can't help it. I can be mad about it and do something about it, but no. Let's see, because first time he didn't kill anything. The second time he killed my nice stuff. He got a good hit here. Well, just log in a few times a day, minimum one times, few times a day. That's the only thing you have to do, and clean out and just save and just put the saves, and that's it. Yeah, you could do it other ways also, but you are getting killed about it, because if you battle, you get a lot more than daily. So yeah, the beginning accounts are getting mined. So what you can do is this. Build your saves, build your account like this. It will take more time, but you can, if you are high enough, then you can generate enough of those to counter it. Yeah, generate those super bouncers and other stuff, and Just do your stuff. Yeah. Well. I go back to my buildings, because I'm not done yet. Because if I'm logged in next time, I will be mined. And if I just do stuff here, then it is countered. Everything is gone. They can't mine anything. It's also sport. Eh? Build your defenses. This, that. Learn stuff. If you're just a beginner, you do just this. Build those saves. Build your resources. And when you are ready, not just do the stuff. Now you go to boot camp. You go to training. Do this. Train this. Train the close combat. Train everything in here. Yes, if you trained everything in here, then you can go and build your army. If you don't do that, I promise you, you're getting mined and you're getting wrecked, and it's not good. So do this, build it. It's like building your character, building, and then you can pick the other stuff.
Yeah.
And if you chipped in and think, oh, I'm gonna do this, that, you are too late. Because they are getting back to the Steam blockchain and na-na-na-na-na. Well, you're already too late, because it takes a whole lot of time to do this. What I'm doing now is what I want to do now is pick up more of my. I want to have a more punch in the weapons and the alcohol. So I go here to look if I first do drugs, because I saw here I was only 1K. I ain't doing that, because we can do more here. We can do more damage here. Look at that. We can do the black market, and you see here. Yeah, you see here already. I can't, but you need to require headquarters upgrade, and I already upgraded it. So we must wait before we can do the storages again. What we can do is this, the black market gives us 13k extra a day, so we are gonna do this, and we have 52k, 84, so we can upgrade this one. We can't do this with the alcohol, and why not? Party in the stomach. Why not? Well, look, we can't here, because we need more. Here you see, we need more. This one is already level 4, and this one didn't. Let's look. Yes, level 3, so it's already level 4, we already upgraded it. Later time, what we can do here is just fill the rest up, so we can do this one to level it a bit out, level the planes a little bit. Here you go. Now we're a bit the same. Now what we're now gonna do is we're going to back to the office, and we're just gonna see if this can be upgraded. Let's see. The research center can't be upgraded, because you need your resources, and we don't have them. Pantheon can be upgraded. I will upgrade it. Unique, it doesn't do apparently nothing, but I just upgrade it, and we can't do here anything anymore. When we can't do anything here anymore, then we go to the training. There you have a lot of new stuff. Ooh, yeah. So what we are gonna do here is the protection. We upgrade our armor and tired of losing units, offer them protection. We need those. Psychological torture will leave no trace, at least physically. So, each level increases the damage and defense for elite units by 0.5%. Increase the damage and the defense. So, this is a two-way. You can, if you do this, this is very important. We're gonna upgrade this one. Here we go. What we do more is you can send troops, you can send resources to your to your friend or something like that. So we could do that. But we can do also this. By working together, your units tend to keep their role as core. Offensive defensive power by 1%. So this is one thing we must do. We still have some resources left, so we're just gonna see what we're gonna do with that. Spirit wine for our eagles do not fly with pigeons. Super sniper trains. Yeah. First do the basic first upgrade the basic things that that covers more different units, then do this, because these are more important than this one. If you say, yeah, I'm gonna do only sniper, go for a sniper or something like that, or go for a spirit wine if you want. But let's see what we have. We can use this one also, so we're gonna use this one. Improve the efficiency of your damages and give you more options. Here you go. Pistol, rifle and shotgun. Also, damage of your range units by 1%. It covers more. Well, and now we are close to nothing anymore. And yes, that's that. We could upgrade the spirit wine, so we just do that because we just have some left. Increase the physical damage of your hobos by 1%. Do as much damage to the enemy as possible before you, what you know. Aha. Well, that's that, you think? Yes. And I didn't have put anything in the heist. I put everything back in the game. So that's that. I still thinking about how I, with my main char, I have more of those, and there comes an airdrop, this and this and that, and I think this one, no, this, yeah, this one will be aired before the airdrop, I think, so, yeah, just gonna see how this will go. I see I have a lot of Steam back dollars. So a lot, 7.56. I will convert them to Steam and I will power them up. Because it's the way to do it, right? Yes. Well, some changes are on their way, of course, and changes that I do that come on its way. I will, if I know, I come to know it. I will make there a separate a separate cast out of it, and I will air that. So in another sort of way. So in a newscast kind of way or something like that. I don't know how, but we're gonna see how this will go. I think it's settled by now. Yes. Well, have a good day. I have talked about 15 minutes about anything and everything. I see that the today's price is a bit the same, so that's good. So that's good. And yes, we're gonna see how this will go. The most important thing is, I like this to play in an app on my mobile and like this, so on a website or something like that, because an app on your mobile phone, it's like and it's ready, it's finished. If someone attacks you, yes, you can get an alarm. Ah, you are under attack, and then you can do something about it. Now if you're working and you can't do it, yeah, okay. But if you're just going to the bathroom or something like that, you get taken, then you can't do it also. But if you are just relaxing and your phone vibrates or going off, like beep, 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 attack, well, hoppatee, then you can get a counter attack and this and that. It will be much better. I like those. And not, yeah, you have to install this and this and this to do that and that and that. Nah, it's not like that. Well, with other games you have it also. So, oh, you're under attack. Oh, you need to log in because your storages are full. Whatever, you must claim your price. Blah-di-da-di-blah. That's better than this. Yes, it's not. It's a remark. It's not like, oh, I don't like this game. I like this game. I like to build. That's one the most thing. I like to build, and you see it on everything I do. On Steam, on everything, I like to build. I see something not good, I like to build. Also in a person, if I see something horrible, I like to build that person. I would like to help that person in all kind of ways. Yeah, some are just wanted to be destroyed. Yeah, well, yeah, that's their stuff, right? But I like to build. That's my thing. I like to create, build, and I have the patience to pull it through. And when I reach that kind of thing, you know, when I reach that kind of thing, then it's like, I finally get one leap forward. And that's good, because yeah, I'm building now, right? I'm building now, and I'm building this character. Yes, I'm building this character, right? I'm putting a lot of time in it. Yeah. And if I just put in a few more, if I got paid for the hours I put in here, I would have had a lot of steam, because I do it for the steam, not for the future. I do it for the steam. Not against the people of the future, of course, but yeah. This character, it's a challenge to build something out of nothing. Well, and I'm now at 65 Steam now, so that's good. Out of nothing, I got a loan of 20k from Steam Monsters, from Splinterlands now, and I built on that account, and I built it and I used it. And first I sold cards to build my character, and I didn't do that anymore, and I just post it, and I just by posting I build it. That's great, right? That's great. And that within now a half a year, I think, 65 Steam out of nothing. That's great. I make a post out of it, and I get I make a post. I post about it. It's great. Yes. So, and I like games. I like games, and I like to talk to the about them. I got a resistance of everyone I know. Oh, there's Hans again. Oh, cryptocurrency. He lost everything he had in that. And what I see do cryptocurrency. Yeah, everybody get hacked. Yeah, and this net. Today on the phone. Yeah. I gave you your account. They gave you your birthday present. And it's in Steam. Yes, I know. But I didn't get around. I'm too busy with that. And yeah, you know, you're getting hacked. You get hacked, and then you get everything out of it. I gave him 50 Steam. I gave him 50 Steam. I worked on this character for a lot of months to get to 65 Steam. And you can do things on Steam with that. You can play just a game, build your character or something like that. Build this and this and that. Do that. You log in one time and you can just play. Hoppatee. But yeah, it's like I don't know how you must. I don't know. I got a lot of resistance because the first time less before I lost everything, but because I lost everything, I lost not everything. I lost more than that. I lost my creditability to the people around me. But I don't give up. I don't ever give up. People can push me down. People can try to break me, and maybe I will break. But I won't ever give up on something I put my time in. Never. I won't do it. So, yes. And you know what? I'm busy with things. Even when I die tomorrow, it could be go on for years. That's not only this, but that's the thing. There comes another stream, but he's dead. But there is a stream of him. How? That's the power of everything, right? Yes. So, yeah, it's like that. It's a legacy. When you begin something with this, it's legacy, and it's something you want to tell people, something you want to do, and maybe it will be outdated after a few years, but I don't care. People say, what are you doing with that? Why are you doing this? To what? Do a few cents, and then they look at the today's price. Few cents. Uh-huh. Whoa, they made this with a program of like this? No! With how much? Like this as a today's price? Are they crazy? Why didn't I do it then? Yeah. And that's the thing. That's the thing about this. You don't have to put anything in. I put 3 Steam in here. 3. two or three steam in here to get the things a bit going, you know, to get this a bit higher, this and this a bit higher, and to get a, and I don't know if, yeah, if I did a save, I don't know, but to get this a bit higher, few steam. That was it, and the rest is like this high. I get a pause because I was very sick, and yeah, then, and this is a stream account, so it's like it got a bit hiccup, but I'm here, I'm still here, and I won't quit that easily. And if I think something is worth it, I won't give up ever. Well, I hope you don't do that also, because of I saw a stream last night of the day, I don't know. I saw a stream, he is grinding all those accounts, and he says if you use your account, just send the spy my way, but I'm online, and it is. Just be online and do your stuff. It's 5 minutes. It's fast. It's 5 minutes. Just do it. Huh? And you think, it is future. It isn't Steam anymore. Ooh. Well, we have a lot of things now, right? We have, I can't name them all. Through the Steam engine, we have so much. And the license isn't ready yet. So what is it? It can be shut down tomorrow, right? If America wants, I think. I don't know. Maybe it is shut down now when it is aired. I don't know. I don't know how they did it, but they just aired it and people are putting their money in it. People paying their money to get their coin. Well, this is it. I will quit now because it's a half an hour, and we're just gonna see how this will end. It's like a stop word for me. I hear it. Well, I see you soon, and we're gonna see what's going on the next time I log in. You never know. Maybe you got a surprise. Who knows? Right? Well, have a good day. I go on to do other stuff because it's a very busy day for me. And I'm just going to do some stuff. Well, see you next time. Bye bye.